I live off of trolls, and that's what I get.
It was
mind-boggling. It took me a long time to stand in the store and just kind of go and look at all the prices and everything. So I found things that were 29 cents, 39 cents a pound, 49 cents a pound. And those were the things I focused on. The meat, the pork and the stew is a luxury at $2.19 a pound. And so was the...
Did anybody lose weight?
I also bought some eggs. So it was very nice. An hour, and then I didn't spend all the money, and then I spent almost only thinking about what I'm going to buy. I have $5 left. What would be the best thing to put? I was buying that case, so I thought, I'm going to buy some more ground beef, and I'm going to buy that smoked tofu to help the soup a little bit, make it a little bit more palatable. And that was, you know, that was my experience. And when I was at the store, I was thinking, people can think like this every day, you know? There's no coffee or tea included in this, because I was thinking, what would be more important, eating or tea?